My husband was in law enforcement, and in his spare time, kind of a passion of his was to hunt meteorites. He passed in 2010, and so this was one of the things that he always wanted to find out more about and to see how much it was worth, because he collected a lot of meteorites over time. This was the largest one that he found.
So do you know where your husband found it?
He found it in Glorieta, New Mexico.
How far is Glorieta from Santa Fe?
About 14 miles.
The Glorieta Mountain Fall is a very famous meteorite fall. When a meteor is heading for Earth, it starts to break apart. Mm-hmm. And then when it hits the ground, it becomes a meteorite. It becomes something on the ground. And it scatters quite a big field. You can find little bits. You can find larger specimens. The original fall specimens were first discovered in 1884. And some large specimens were found. But that doesn't mean that many others weren't scattered throughout the area.
Right.
It's what is known as a pollicite. It's a type of a stony iron. And that comes from the fact that there are stones, and it's also there's iron. The little crystals we can see is olivine, and then the metal is iron and nickel. If you took a magnet to it, it would attract a magnet. Of all the meteorites that are found, only less than 1% are stony irons. So that makes it rare. But what makes it even rarer for the Glorieta Mountain Fall is because they range from iron to just a few crystals to kind of loaded with crystals. You can see some of the crystals on the surface. Normally what a collector might do is cut it into thinner sections, and then you slice it and polish it, you would see clearly the enclosed crystals, and you'd be able to see through them, and it would give these great kind of great greenish kind of colors.
Mm-hmm.
What's wonderful about this is that nobody's done that. I'm 90%+ confident this is from the Glorieta Mountain Fall. I can't imagine how your husband must have felt finding these things, because he's out in the field, and that kind of endorphin rush you get.
Right, right.
Do you remember him coming home and?
Oh, he used to tell me all the time, this is the first time that this star has touched human hands.
Wow. I tried to weigh it. We didn't have a super accurate scale, but I'm thinking it's around 1,300 grams.
Okay.
And as such, I would say we're looking at a value of, for insurance purposes, $20,000.
Wow.
And it's just a fabulous.
Wow. That's wonderful. He would have been jumping up and down right now.
He really
would have.
Feel free to do it.
Yeah, thank you.